Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Estadio Nuevo Los Carmines will host Thursday's football match between Granada and Athletic Club, the two teams who face each other in the Copa del Rey semis, return leg. Athletic Club aim to defend their slim lead in the second leg, and we are positive that they are going to adopt a defense-minded approach this time out. Considering that the Lions proved their worth in a 1-0 win over Villarreal at the weekend, we predict that they are going to make it to the Copa del Rey final. Los Granadinos are a real force to be reckoned with at home, but you should bear in mind that they had no more than give goal attempts in the first leg. Anyhow, a low-scoring encounter is on the horizon at Estadio Nuevo Los Carmines, and we attempted to put our money on under 2.5 goals. Prediction: 1-1.